Russian chemical called yod. And the last one is water, baking soda, and another one called...
Марганцовка.
Now, let's pour in some vinegar. Ooh, heavy. We only need one cup for each. And also, don't forget to like and subscribe to this video as well. Right here.
And look how it is. Second one. And the last one. Now let's see the changes of it. Let's see how this one went. You've seen it, I'll give you 10.